is, Sam. Thanks for the ride. Is Susan? Yeah, there you go. Hey, Bob. How are you? Hey. What's that good? Huh? How's it so?
No, not that much taller.
Hey, something's going on down there. Let's see what's going on.
Taller,
no, you're not. No.
Oh, yeah. No,
when I look at the two of us side by side, I would say that you're about maybe that much.
Excuse me. Ernie.
I'm more taller than that.
Ernie.
Shorter.
Ernie. Bert.
What's
What do you, what's the matter? You got a problem?
Yeah, we see Ernie and I are measuring how tall we are, you see. And it's pretty obvious that I am taller than Ernie and Ernie is shorter.
Well, he's not much taller than me. He's only about that much taller.
No, I'm taller than that, Ernie. I'm about
maybe he's about that much taller.
No, look, see, now stand back.
All right, but Ernie, what's wrong with being a little shorter than Bert?
Well, there's nothing wrong with it exactly, but it's just that some of the time I wish I could be taller, that's all.
You want to be taller, Ernie?
But I'm taller.
Yeah, but you're taller right now. But you want me to fix that, Ernie?
How can you do that?
Oh, Gordon can do anything. Watch this.
Oh,
come on, Ernie.
I'm ticklish,
you're ticklish. I didn't know you were ticklish. Oh,
what are you doing?
What? I'm just lifting you up and down.
Now. You're tickling me there.
Take it easy. Easy, Ernie. Whoa.
Whoop.
You see, now you're taller. Now you're taller than me.
Look at
this. You're taller than
Bert. I'm way up in the sky now.
Yeah.
I'm taller than everybody.
Right.
Whoa.
Not quite everybody. Hi, little bitty Ernie.
This is Martha. Marvelous Martha, her mother calls her. Because Martha can print her own name. Well, she knows the first letter.
M.
Marvelous Martha.
Martha.
Martha?
M.
How do you make an M, Martha? A straight line up, another down, another up, another down. M. And look, a little M too. Martha knows M is for marching, M is for music, and for man. M is for melt, meow, and man. And what's that? Munching. M is for mustache and mud. And M is for metal, too. But most of all, M is for Martha. Marvelous Martha.
M. Me.
Today's secret drawing is the letter M.
Now make a straight line.
No!
The other way.
The up and down way.
Yeah.
Now, pick a slanty one going down to the right side.
Well, look like a rocket ship to me.
Put it down.
Make it a little bit neater.
No, you basically make it neater.
Yeah.
And make a straight line.
It's two mountains shaking hands.
No!
It's mouse ears.
No!
I know. It's a moth.
No!
It's a capital.
It's a letter in the alphabet.
Then it must be the letter M.
Yeah!
Hey, Bert. Are you asleep, Bert?
Bert? No, not anymore, Ernie. What is it?
Well, I can't sleep, Bert. I can't fall asleep.
Well, count sheep then, Ernie.
Count sheep? What do you mean, count sheep?
I mean, just lie there and count sheep. Imagine them one at a time until you get so sleepy you just fall asleep, okay?
Okay. I'll try it, Bert. All right, let's see. Counting sheep. See, that's one.
What was that?
That's just my first sheep. Don't worry, Bert. Just go in back to sleep. I'm just counting sheep. Another one. That makes two sheep. Another one. That makes three sheep. That makes four sheep. Counting sheep is a pretty dull thing to do, though. I'd like to count something more exciting than sheep. I know. I think I'll count fire engines. How about that? Okay, here we go.
What is it?
Take it easy, Bert. That's just one. That's one.
One what?
Well, one fire engine. You see,
One fire engine?
Yeah, you see, I got bored counting sheep, so I decided I would count something more exciting than sheep.
Oh, Ernie!
So I decided to count fire engines, Bert. That was my first fire engine, you see. Okay, let's see. I'll count another fire engine. Here we go. Makes two.
Oh, Ernie, but that is no good. You cannot count fire engines. That's too loud. You wake up the whole neighborhood now. I want you to count something quiet to fall asleep with, okay? None of those signs.
Oh, okay, Bert. Well, how about if I count, like balloons?
Balloons?
Yeah, they're quiet. They just sit there, you know?
Okay, just count the balloons then. But count them now so I can get some sleep.
Okay, here we go. Counting balloons.
Hey, Ernie.
Oh, hi, Bert. Oh, boy, am I glad to see you.
Well, you are?
Yes, because I have a very important note for you.
Oh, you do a note?
Yes, it's a note. It's a little handwritten note, and I have it, and it's for you.
Where is it?
Just a second. Well, it was in my pocket a minute ago.
I'll find it.
Oh,
get it.
See. Maybe I put it in my toy box. Just a minute.
Your toy box. Okay. Hey, Ernie. Hey, Ernie. Yes. Hey, watch it, Ernie. You take it easy.
I had it around here somewhere, Bert.
Hey, if it's a very important note, I'd like to have it, you know. Come on.
Yeah, well, I had it right here, Bert.
Ernie, you're making a mess of this place trying to find the note.
Yeah,
hey,
well,
look, who wrote it?
I did, Bert.
You did?
Yeah.
Then why don't you just tell me what you said in it?
Well, if I could remember what I said in it, I wouldn't have to write it down, Bert.
Guess that.
I had it around here somewhere. Rubber ducky,
Ernie.
Have you seen my note? You haven't seen it either, huh?
Hasn't seen the note. Good.
Don't throw rubber ducky.
Just get the note, Ernie, okay?
Yeah, well, it's around here somewhere.
Stop throwing things around the apartment. You're making a mess here.
See, maybe it's in the... Must be in a clothes hamper if it's not in the toy box.
Clothes hamper. What's a note doing in the clothes hamper? Ernie, come on, will you cut it out?
What?
Look, is this a note important? Is it that important, really?
Yeah, it's very important.
Well, it better be, because you're making a real mess out of this apartment. Look at all this junk. My pants.
I had it right here, Bert.
Ernie, okay, cut it out. Okay, hold it. Hurry.
Wait a minute, Bert.
Ernie, will you find
Wait a second.
Note, please.
Here it is, Bert. I found the note. Would you believe that? Here.
Finally.
Here, I'll let you read it.
This better be important.
Oh, it is, Bert. It's very important.
Okay, it says.
What's it say?
Dear Bert, it's your turn to clean up the apartment. Love, Ernie.
The letter M proudly presents Melvin the Moving Man. Melvin the Moving Man has magnificent muscles. Melvin's mustache is made of macaroni. Melvin the Moving Man moves many things. Monday morning, Melvin moved a moose, a mule, and a mound of marbles. My, my, aren't Melvin's muscles marvelous? Melvin the Moving Man has come to you courtesy of the letter M.
Fat. Cat.
Sat.
Hat. Fat.
Fat.
Fat. Cat.
Cat.
Cat. Sat.
Sat.
Sat. Hat.
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 A fat cat sat on a hat, saw a rat on the mat, got a bat, had a chat with a gnat that he'd pat in a vat that was flat. Oh, yeah! Oh, yeah. Sorry about that. Small.
Ball.
Tall.
Wall. Small.
Small.
Small. Ball.
Ball.
Ball. Tall.
Tall.
Tall. Wall.
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 See the small ball on a tall wall. See it fall in a hall. See it crawl, give its all and call. Hi, y'all. See it stall, wear a shawl. Oh, yeah.
Red. Head.
Fed.
Bread. Red.
Red.
Red. Head.
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 Fed.
Fed. Fed.
Bread.
Bread. Bread.
See the redhead being fed bread on his sled, made of lead as he sped to be wet, but he fled instead out ahead up to Ted in his bed, and he said, red head fed bread, small ball, tall wall, fat cat, sat hat, and that's that. Scat!
M. Male. M.
Boy, am I thirsty. Am I thirsty? Am I thirsty?
Oh, Ernie. Ernie, if you're so thirsty, why don't you just get up and get yourself a glass of water, huh?
Well, because, Bert, I'm so tired.
No.
The only thing I am more than tired is thirsty. And I am thirsty.
Uh-huh.
Am I thirsty?
Oh, all right. I get the hint. I will get you a glass of water.
Would you do that for me, Bert? Oh, what a nice guy Bert is. Go out and get a glass of water for me like
All right,
this?
Here you go. Here is one glass of water, Ernie. There
oh,
you go.
Oh, thank you, Bert. I really
Good
appreciate
night.
That, Bert.
Yes, of course you do.
Very nice of you.
Mm-hmm. Good night.
Oh, my. But am I thirsty? Am I thirsty? Am I thirsty?
All right. One more glass of water.
Oh, Bert.
One more glass of water.
Would you do
okay,
that
yes,
for me,
yes,
Bert?
Yes, just one, though.
Oh, thank you, sir. Oh, my. So nice of Bert to get me two glasses of water. Wow.
All right, Ernie. Here, I brought you one glass of water, mm-hmm. and this is the other one, so... One and one make two. So this is your second glass of water, okay?
Oh, wonderful.
Okay, now good
Thank
night.
Thank you, Bert. Really
You're
appreciate
welcome.
That, Bert.
Sure, Ernie.
You're awfully nice.
Yes, good night.
Oh, my, that tastes good. Gee, but am I thirsty? Am I thirsty? Am I thirsty?
All right. Ernie, now listen to me.
Yes, Bert?
This is the last glass of water I'm getting for you, okay?
Oh, would you, Bert?
All right, yeah, but you won't say, boy, am I thirsty again, then, will you?
Oh, I certainly
all right,
wouldn't,
just give me a glass.
Okay.
Okay.
Right. Thank you very much, Bert. Oh, Bert is the salt of the earth, isn't he? Salt. Oh, am I thirsty?
Am I thirsty, he says. I'm the one who has to get the water, sure, who cares? All right, now listen.
Oh.
Listen. This here, see, this mm-hmm. is the third glass of water I'm bringing, okay?
That's true.
And the last one, because I brought you two, mm-hmm. and this one makes three. Two mm-hmm. and one makes three.
That's
now, here,
true, Bert.
Here, take it.
Oh,
all right.
Thank you, Bert.
Good night, Ernie.
Oh, three glasses of water. Well, after three glasses of water, I certainly won't say, am I thirsty,
Bert? I should hope not.
Oh, no, I promise. Oh. My, but that is good. Oh, wow. Boy. But was I thirsty? Was I thirsty? Was I thirsty? Oh. Boy, I was thirsty, Bert. Talk about being thirsty.
Can you name this letter? If you said R, you were correct. Let's say R together now. Ready? R! Fine. Now, here's something that starts with the letter R. Do you know what this is? Here, let me help you to guess. Yes, it's a radio. That's a nice tune. My ship has sails that...
This is some movie, huh, Bert?
Yeah.
Hey, Bert.
Yeah?
Bert?
Yeah?
I brought some stuff along to eat. You want something to eat?
No. Mm-hmm. Shh. Yeah. Hey, Ernie, don't do that. Be quiet over that candy wrapper. You're bothering the people around us, okay?
Oh, okay, I guess it is sort of loud.
Shh, whisper.
I'll save the candy bar for later, Bert.
Okay.
Instead, I'll eat these peanuts.
Ernie, I said to be quiet. Shh, those peanut shells are making too much noise. Now, come on, will ya? We're trying to watch the movie.
Oh. Okay, I guess I better put the peanuts away, too. At least I can drink some soda. Soda is nice and quiet, huh, Bert?
Hey, will you stop drinking that stuff and just sit and watch the movie and be quiet?
All right. I heard there was somebody down here making a lot of noise.
Well, now.
And you're the guy. Come on, out you go. Out. Never mind. Out you go.
Wait a second.
These people are trying to watch this movie.
Bert, I'll tell you how it comes out.
Out. Come on.
Today, I'm going to tell you about the letter R. R is for rooster. And rubber. And rake. It's also for river. And make no mistake, it's even for rowboat. And rocks. And for rain. That causes the robber to go down the drain. Very well. What letter have we learned about today? R. Good heavens. A talking dog.
Hey, Ernie. Hey, Aaron, what are you doing?
Hi, Bert. Well, I'm taking care of Mr. Hooper's store for a couple of minutes. And I saw you coming, and you know what I did?
What?
I made you your favorite drink. See that?
Look at that.
Mm-hmm.
Aha!
It's a tall, cool glass of unflavored soda water, Bert.
Yeah.
That's your favorite drink.
My favorite. That's for me, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, boy. Great. I'll take it.
Just 1 second, Bert. You see, first I just want to taste it and make sure it's okay for my old buddy Bert here.
Oh, I'm sure it's okay, Ernie. Hey, come on.
Bert.
Why?
You can't drink this.
Why?
Well, it's too dull, Bert.
I like it that way, Ernie. It's my kind of drink. It's dull. I like it.
No, Bert. I couldn't let a friend of mine drink a drink that dull. Just 1 second. I know what it needs.
It doesn't need anything, Ernie.
It just
Ernie.
Needs a little something here.
What are you putting in there? No, hold it, Ernie.
Strawberry syrup, Bert.
In my soda, Ernie?
Oh, no. Yeah, it's...
I don't want any.
Oh, there. Now, let me just taste it and make sure it's okay now.
Okay. I'll take it as it is. Come on. Give it to me.
Not bad.
Good.
But not good enough, Bert. Not good enough for you. It needs a little something, Bert, and I know what it needs.
It needs nothing. I'll just take it. Ernie,
it
don't put anything
nice
else in
it. It needs a nice scoop of vanilla ice cream, Bert.
No, Ernie, done it.
There we go. That's what it needs. Mmm. Doesn't that look good?
No.
Let me just taste it and make sure it's okay now, Bert.
I know. Don't tell me.
I'm thinking about it.
Need something else.
You're right, Bert.
Right,
how did you know?
Course.
You're right. It does
just
need something
a wild
else.
Guess,
I know
Ernie.
What it needs here. It needs a little bit of whipped cream, Bert.
No, Ernie,
yes,
don't
it
do
does.
That.
A little
please,
whipped cream
Ernie.
On it. Look at that.
Ernie.
Now then. Now, oh boy, does that look good. Bert, you know what?
What?
I had plain unflavored soda water.
Yeah.
And then vanilla ice cream and strawberry syrup and whipped cream. You know what I've made, Bert?
What?
I've made an ice cream soda, Bert. Look at that, Bert. That's an ice cream soda, Bert. Wow.
Ernie?
Hmm?
Ernie?
Yeah?
You may like ice cream sodas.
Oh, I do, Bert.
But that doesn't mean that everybody likes ice cream sodas.
Mm-hmm.
And you know what?
Hmm.
Come here.
Hmm.
I hate ice cream sodas!
Oh, Bert.
Ah!
Oh, do you really, Bert?
Yes, I do, really, Ernie.
I'd forgotten that, Bert.
I just wanted a pure, innocent drink.
I forgot.
Nothing in
Bert,
it.
Bert, wait a minute, Bert. You know what I'm going to do for you, Bert?
I don't even think
just
about
because
it.
I'm your friend, Bert, you know what I'll do for you?
Right.
I'm going to drink this ice cream soda for you, Bert. I'll do that just for you, Bert. What are friends for, Bert? Hmm?
I don't know.
That's what. I'm going to drink this ice cream soda just for you, Bert.
Ernie... I'm thirsty. What am I going to drink?
Oh. I know, Bert. Just a second, Bert. Here. How about a nice plain glass of unflavored soda water for you, Bert, huh?
I don't get it.
I believe in little things. Like honeycomb and spider web and starfish in the sea. I believe in little things like icy drops of rain that melt into a morning mist when the wind blows warm again. I believe in little things. In the sky and noticing the waves roll in and how the flowers die and knowing they'll come back again whenever it's July. I believe in little things like you. Just how big little things can be.
Okay, here you go, Bert, old buddy.
Good, good.
Now, you see, this right here is your delicious glass of ice-cold grape juice.
Right.
And this one here is my delicious glass of ice-cold grape juice. And this one right here is your delicious piece of cheese, Bert, cheese, sausage, anchovy, and pepperoni pizza,
yeah,
you see?
Yeah,
and
yeah.
This one right here is my delicious piece of cheese, sausage, anchovy, and pepperoni pizza, you see? So, ready to eat, Bert?
No, Ernie. Ernie? No,
what?
I'm...
What, is something wrong, Bert?
Yeah, something is very wrong, Ernie.
What's that?
I tell you what, put that pizza down, please, and just take a look. Take a look at my glass of grape juice.
Yes, Bert.
Now take a look at your glass of grape juice.
Yes, Bert.
Now take a look at my plate of pizza.
Your plate of pizza.
Now take a look at your plate of pizza.
And my plate of pizza.
Yeah.
Yes, Bert. So?
So?
It all looks delicious, Bert. Do you
sure.
mind if I eat?
No, yes, I do mind, Ernie. Ernie?
Hmm?
Yes, I do mind, you see,
what?
Because you have much more pizza on your plate than I have on my plate, and you have much more grape juice in your glass than I have in my glass. I wonder how that happened, Ernie.
Oh. Gee, Bert, you mean that I have more pizza here.
Yeah.
And I have more grape juice there.
There you're getting it.
Is that what you mean, Bert?
That's exactly what I mean, Ernie. I have less pizza than you have, and I have less grape juice than you have. I have less, and you have more.
Oh. Hey, Bert, that's very easy to fix, Bert.
Yeah.
Don't worry about it, Bert.
Okay,
listen, I can take care of that. Okay.
Ernie, I don't mean fix it that way. Hey, don't eat all that Ernie!
And now, just a second, Bert.
Ernie, that's fixing it. Is that your idea of fixing it, Ernie? Huh?
There you go, Bert. See that? See that? Now it's all done. It's all fixed.
Oh.
See? Now look at your plate, and look at my plate, and look at your glass, and look at my glass.
I don't understand.
You see? Now look. No, just a second. Now you see, now you have more delicious grape juice. You
yeah.
see that? And I have less delicious grape juice. You see? And you have more delicious pizza.
Yeah.
And I have less delicious pizza. You see that, Bert?
Yeah.
But matter of fact, Bert.
But Ernie.
Wait a second, that's not right. You know, you shouldn't have more and I have less.
But Ernie, you just ate all...
I think I better fix that.
But you just drank
I better eat some of yours, Bert.
But Ernie,
and I'll drink some of your grape juice here first.
You had your grape and you had your pizza and I...
There we go. And now let's see, now I better eat a little bit of your pizza here to make that even, don't you think?
Yeah, enjoy it, Ernie.
Take a picture of this pyramid I built, so while I get my camera, will you make sure nothing happens to the pyramid?
Oh, sure thing, Ernie.
Okay, bye-bye.
Bye-bye. I just stand here and make sure nothing happens to Ernie's old pyramid.
Greetings. I am the Count.
Hi, Count.
Do you know why they call me the Count? Because I love to count things.
I know.
Ah, look. Blocks. I will count them.
Oh, wait. Those are my friend Ernie's blocks, and he
Silence.
Told me...
I am counting. One, two, three, four. No, I counted that one before. It is difficult to count these blocks in a pile.
Too bad, but you see, Ernie said...
I know what I will do. I will move each block. As I count it.
Oh, no. Ernie asked me to...
One, two, three, four, five, six blocks! Yes! Thank you very much.
Oh, boy. Did you see what the Count did? Before I could stop him, he took apart Ernie's pyramid. Oh, boy, I hope Ernie's not upset.
Oh, there, I'm ready to take a picture of my... my pyramid.
Yeah.
What happened to it?
He's upset. Ernie, see, the count was here, and while he counted your blocks, he took your pyramid apart.
Oh, he did?
Yeah.
And you let him do it, Bert?
Well...
Greetings. I have decided to count these blocks again.
Now, hold on, Count. Now, these are Ernie's blocks, remember?
Yeah, you just leave those blocks alone.
Yeah,
you're not supposed to touch my blocks.
I am counting. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 blocks! Now, what did you want to say?
Ernie wanted to say that you should leave those blocks alone. You should leave things where you find them. Yeah, that's what he wanted to say.
Oh, did I move his blocks?
Yes, you did.
I am sorry. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 blocks! Thank you very much.
Well, I sure told him a thing or two, didn't I, Ernie?
Yeah, but Bert.
M.
The letter R. Rhinoceros. R. Racket. R. Robot. R. The letter R.
Hey, everybody! This is your old pal Grover speaking. Oh, today we're going to have so much fun because this here is the letter R, and today we're going to talk about the letter R. Now, one word you can make with the letter R is the word roll. See, that's roll up there. R-O-L-L. Yeah, now the letter R is going to show us roll. Okay, R, roll for us. Oh, look at that. Oh, R, I am so proud of you. Oh, okay, now, the next word that the R is going to show us is the word rock. There it is, R-O-C-K, rock. Okay, R, rock for old Grover. Oh, very good, R. Oh, you're doing things so nicely, so good. Okay, now, the other word is the word run. There it is, R-U-N. Okay, R, now show us run. Oh, come back, R, come back. Oh, I'm glad you're back. I missed you. Okay, R, now here's the real rough one. Here is the difficult one. You are now going to show us the word rocket. Okay, R, show us the word rocket. That's ridiculous.
R, rabbit.
Oh, boy, Ernie. After that basketball game today, boy, I'm really tired. I think it's bedtime. Hey, Ernie?
Hey, you know, you didn't put away the basketball. Ernie. Ern!
Hmm?
I say you didn't put away the basketball.
Oh, Bert, I'm sorry, I didn't hear you. See, I'm trying to remember something.
Yeah?
And I won't be able to sleep until I remember what it is.
Well, Ernie, I'll tell you what you have to remember. You have to remember to put the basketball away there.
The basketball?
Yeah.
Why, that's what I was trying to remember, Bert.
Right.
Hey, gee, thanks for reminding me.
Okay. You Nothing. Know. Just put it away, okay?
Okay. Hey, but you know what, Bert?
What?
You know what? You're never going to have to remind me to put the basketball away again.
No?
Did
Why?
You know that?
Why?
Because I am going to think of a way to remind myself so that I never forget to put the basketball away again.
Great, Ernie. Just
Isn't that great.
Beautiful. But right now, I want to go get some sleep,
really
okay?
It really is great. Hey, yeah, hey, but Bert, here's how I'm going to remember. Now, listen to this. Now, I remember things with my brain. Right, Bert?
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
Now, my brain is in my head. Right, Bert?
Yeah.
Isn't that good thinking so far, huh, Bert?
Oh, great.
Yeah. Now, my head... Now, get this. My head is round. Huh, Bert?
Yeah.
Right?
Sort of, yeah.
Okay. Well, look at a basketball. A basketball is round. See that? And so that's how I'm going to remember.
I don't believe this.
Yeah, well, it's time for bed, Bert. Hey, Bert.
Huh?
Listen, would you like to turn out the light over there?
Yeah, sure.
Okay, good.
There. Okay, Ernie. Ah, oh, boy. Okay, you sleep tight now, Ern.
Nighty-night, Bert.
Night, Ernie. Mm. Ernie, you didn't put away the basketball yet. You forgot it.
Yeah, but, just a second, Bert. I'm trying to remember something that I forgot. Boy. Something like this can keep me awake all night, Bert. But don't worry, I'll remember. Let's see. I have a system. Let's see. I remember things with my brain, right, Bert? And my brain is in my head, right, Bert? And my head is round.
Oh, boy.
And let's see. Something else is round. What is it? Let's see. A marble is round. That's not it. A melon is round.
Have you seen...
Hi, Bert.
Hi, Ern.
What is it, Bert?
Hey, Ernie, can I ask you something?
Yeah, sure,
Bert. What is that string there in your finger for?
Oh! Well, this string here, Bert?
Yeah, that's the one.
Oh, well, you see, that piece of string there is tied there to remind me of something. You see, that helps me to remember, Bert. That's what that string is for.
That piece of string there helps you to remember.
Yep, it sure does, Bert.
Well, what does it remind you of, Ernie? Huh?
Well, that piece of string there reminds me that there's a piece of string tied on this finger right here, Bert.
I see. Well, then, what does that piece of string remind you of?
Oh, that piece of string reminds me that there's a piece of string tied on this finger here, you see?
Oh, Ernie. Okay, fine. I understand that. But then what does that piece of string remind you of then, huh?
Oh, that piece of string there reminds me that there's a piece of string tied there, you see, on that finger.
Okay, I understand that. Fine. Mm-hmm. Good. But now what does that piece of string there remind you of then, huh?
Well, that reminds me that there's a piece of string tied on this finger
on
here, you see?
On that finger there, sure.
And that piece of string there reminds me that there's a piece of string tied on this
finger
here.
There. Yeah.
And this piece of string here, Bert, reminds me that there's a piece of string tied right there.
Why me?
And this piece of string over here,
that
piece of string there reminds me that there's a piece of string tied right there around
on that
finger
there.
Finger
right. Okay, Ernie.
That's what
okay,
it does.
Okay, 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 I understand that. Now tell me, what does that last piece of string remind you of?
Well, that reminds me that we're all out of string, Bert. Good movie, isn't it, Bert?
Huh? Huh?
It's a good movie.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Excuse me, please. Excuse me. Oh, I'm sorry. Excuse me.
Hey, Bert.
Yeah?
A lady just came and sat down in front of me with a big tall hat. Now I can't see the movie. What'll I do?
I don't know. Figure it out yourself, Ernie. I'm trying to watch the movie. Shh.
Oh. Let's see. What shall I do? I know what. Bert?
Huh?
Bert?
What?
Here, Bert.
What are you doing?
I'm going to change seats with you, Bert.
No, you're not, Ernie.
Oh, you
come
can
on.
See. And
I'm watching the movie.
Shh.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Shh.
Come on, Ernie.
Okay. Let's see. I guess I'll have to think of something else. Let's see, Bert can see. Because he's sitting in a seat where he can see. I know what. I'll sit on Bert's lap.
Bert, what are you doing, Ernie?
I'm sitting on your lap, Bert.
Ernie, get off my lap. Come on. I'm sorry. Come on. Now sit down and be quiet.
But,
come
Bert,
on.
How am I going to see the movie, Bert?
I
can't think of anything, Bert.
Look, Ernie, what is the trouble?
I can't see the movie, Bert. What'll I do?
Just ask the lady nicely. Please, lady, will you please take off your hat so I can see? Now leave me alone so I can watch the movie.
Okay, Bert. excuse me, miss.
Mm-hmm.
Lady,
mm-hmm.
Would you mind taking off your hat so I can see the movie?
Oh, not at all. I'm sorry.
That's very nice of you. Oh.
Is that better?
That's fine. Thank you very much. Thank you too, Bert.
love the letter M because the word mommy starts with M. We have lots of things around the house that start with M. Like mops, meatballs, and mirrors. The word man starts with M. Daddy's a man, and men have mustaches. Some fun things that begin with the letter M are monsters, meadows, marble, monkeys, and magic. The letter M. I like it.
Hey, Ernie? Hey, Ernie, the window's open.
Yeah, I know, Bert.
You know?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, but Ernie, see, the rain is coming in and it's getting everything wet here.
Yeah, I know that too, Bert.
You know that too. Mm. Ernie, can I ask you a question? Mm. Why don't you just close the window?
Oh, I can't, Bert. You see, the window is stuck. The window's got to be fixed, Bert. I can't close it.
Well, Ernie, fix it.
Well, I can't do that, Bert.
Why?
Because it's raining outside, Bert.
What do you mean, because it's raining outside?
Well, if I go outside to fix the window now, Bert, I'll get all wet, won't I?
Well,
that's why, Bert.
But... Hey, Ernie, okay. I think the rain has stopped now.
Yeah, so it has.
Yeah. Hey, Ernie, isn't this a good time to fix the old window there?
Oh, no, Bert.
No?
No, because it's not raining anymore, Bert.
But, Ernie, I know it's not raining. That's why this is the time to fix the window.
Well, why fix it now, Bert? If it's not raining anymore, nothing's getting wet, so there's no reason to fix it now, Bert.
Roar. Ring. Rain. Rooster. Rip. And rocket. All begin with a letter R. There are also lots of animals that begin with R, like rabbits, reindeer, and raccoons. Then in your house you have rockers, razors, radios, records, and maybe relatives. Some of the things we wear that begin with R are rubbers, raincoats, and rings. Then there are good things to eat that start with R, like raisins and delicious rolls. So you see, the letter R is a very important letter. It's really terrific.
Ernie, get in here.
Oh, hi there, Bert.
Yeah.
How are you?
Yeah, hi, how are you? Don't give me that. I'm mad, and I think you know why.
Oh, well, no, Bert. I don't know. Why are you mad?
Now, what does the word cookie mean to you, Ernie?
Cookie. Oh, cookie is my very favorite word of all. And it means it's my very favorite dessert of all.
Uh-huh.
And it means a great big plate of cookies just like these right here. That's what cookie
those
means.
Right there.
Mm-hmm.
Well, now put that down. Those are my cookies now, Ernie.
Oh, no, Bert. No. These right here are my cookies. You see, your cookies were out here on this plate right here.
Uh-huh. I know they were out here, Ernie, and I think you know what happened to them. I mean, there are clues, Ernie, and if we examine the clues, we can figure out what happened to my cookies.
Well, sure, Bert, but what sort of clues?
Well, clue number one. The cookies were here on this plate, but now, Ernie... Now, they're not here anymore. Just some old crumbs.
Yes, that's...
And you're eating the crumbs, huh?
That's true, but...
Sure, why not?
But what else, Bert?
Well, okay, now clue number two. If you were me, and you happened to see a fella just about the size of, you, Ernie, with a tuft of black hair on top of his head, in a red and blue striped shirt, come in and take the cookies off the plate, what would you think?
Well, I guess I would think that... Maybe old Ernie had come in and taken your cookies, Bert.
Right.
But I didn't.
And then if the guy who did that went... just like that, yeah. What would you think, huh?
Well, I guess I'd really think that old Ernie had come out and taken your cookies, Bert. But you see, I didn't take your cookies, Bert.
Oh, yeah? Oh, yeah? Mm. Well, what about those three clues, huh? What about them?
Well, I don't know.
What?
Cookie. Hi, Bert.
One, two, three, four, five, six. Six pigs. Six.
Those exercises are great, Ernie. I'm gonna turn the light off now, though.
Okay, Bert.
There. Okay, Ernie. Good night now. Sleep tight.
Good night, Bert. Sweet dreams.
Okay, night.
Bert?
Ernie?
What?
Do you hear that? Sounds like water dripping, you know?
Oh, is that right?
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, that does sound like water dripping, Bert.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah. I probably left the faucet on a little bit when I washed my hands, you know, and didn't turn it off all the way.
Yeah.
That's
yeah.
All, Bert.
Okay.
Good night.
Ernie? Hey, Ernie, I can't sleep when I hear water dripping.
You can't?
No.
Gee.
Well, would you do me a favor and do something about the sound of that water dripping, huh?
Okay, Bert. Yeah.
Okay. Thanks,
Sure, anything for you, Bert.
Thanks.
I don't mind at all. Well, Ernie will take care of it, all right?
Good. Ernie!
Yeah, I bet you can't hear that old faucet dripping now, huh, Bert?
Ernie, what is that?
That's the radio, Bert.
The radio?
Yeah. Now, you said you couldn't sleep with the sound of the water dripping, so I bet you can't hear that old water dripping now, huh, Bert?
Ernie, no, I can't hear the water dripping now, but I can hear the radio, and you know what, Ernie? I can't sleep with the sound of that radio either. It's so loud. Ernie? Come on.
Hey, well, listen, don't worry about it, Bert. I mean, old Ernie will take care of that, too. I'll do that for you, Bert.
All right. What are you doing? Why did you turn the vacuum cleaner on?
What's that, Bert? I can't hear you.
I said, why'd you turn the vacuum cleaner on?
Oh, because you said you couldn't sleep with the sound of the radio. Well, this way, why, you can't hear that old radio hardly at all.
All right.
Bert?
All right.
Good night, Barney. What?
Hey, where you are. There we are. Okay, don't move.
Okay, Bert. Good night.
Okay, I'm going to get the vacuum cleaner. There, turn that off. I'm gonna shut this radio off now! I'm gonna shut the radio off now. I'm gonna get the water. There, okay. All right, now we can finally get some sleep with some nice peace and quiet. Oh boy, this is ridiculous. Ernie, you're snoring. Ernie! That's not fair. It's not fair. Ernie!
Hey, Ernie.
Hey, Bert.
Hey, you know there's a cookie lying on the table here?
Yeah, I know that, Bert.
Oh. Hey, Ernie?
Hmm?
Can I ask you a question?
Well, sure, go ahead.
Why is there a cookie lying on the table here?
Oh, you see, I put it there, Bert.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, to remind myself.
Oh, to remind yourself of what?
Oh, well, of circles, Bert.
Oh, really?
Yeah, you see, the cookie is round, just like a circle, you see?
Yeah.
And so every time I see the cookie, it reminds me of the circle.
Oh. Well, okay, but why do you want to be reminded of circles?
Well, you see, because circles remind me of squares.
They do, huh?
Sure. And I have to remember about squares because squares remind me of my checkerboard. See? Because the checkerboard is square, you see? And it's also made up of a whole lot of little bitty squares. See?
I'm beginning to understand. This cookie here is on the table to remind you of circles, which remind you of squares, which remind you of that checkerboard.
Right.
And you want to play checkers.
Wrong.
Oh.
No, you see, I want to remember about the checkerboard because that reminds me of games.
Yeah.
And games remind me that I have to put on my football helmet.
I know I shouldn't ask this. Ernie?
Hmm?
Why do you want to put on your football helmet?
Oh, that's obvious, Bert. You see, my football helmet reminds me of music.
Why is that, I ask foolishly?
Well, because there's always music played at football games. You know, bands playing and stuff like that.
Yeah.
And I want to remember about music because that reminds me of bells.
Ah, sure, of course it does, yeah.
Right. And bells remind me that I've got to turn on my alarm clock.
Your alarm clock. Ernie.
Hmm.
Hey, Ernie.
What?
Ernie, will you turn off your alarm clock, please?
Oh, yeah, Bert, sure.
Okay, now.
Okay.
Now, let me see if I got this straight, okay?
Sure.
Now, this cookie here on the table is to remind you of circles, which reminds you of squares, which remind you of checkerboards, which reminds you of a football helmet, which reminds you of music, which reminds you of your alarm clock ringing, right?
Exactly.
Ernie, why do you want your alarm clock to ring?
Well, because, you see, when my alarm clock rings, that reminds me that it's time to eat my cookie.
Sesame Street has been brought to you today by the letters M and R and by the number 6.
Sesame Street is a production of the Children's Television Workshop.